on top of this. Oh, you made it on the box. So as you can see, the last few days that I've walked down here, Luther has literally pawed up on the fence and been like, made me feel so bad. You made me feel so horrible. Your mama feels so horrible. I just want you to be loved and cared for and just acknowledged of how amazing you are. So anyway, we do want to educate the public again. We really do want to get back into our routine.